The baby of a woman who was shot and killed in Minneapolis last month has died. Lanisha Columbus was 5 months pregnant with her third child when she was shot in early July. Doctors delivered the baby before she died. Family tell us that the little girl died last night. Police in Chicago arrested the baby's father, Zachary Robinson, last week. He's charged with the murder and Columbus's death, and because the baby died, he could face more charges.